All right, ladies and gents, we're getting serious now. Climbing the Silver Forest is going to be tough. Not going to give up. We've got Nunu against Lee Sin in the jungle. We've got pretty good composition. Jax is against Maokai on top. That should be interesting. Fizz and Diane in the mid. Then we've got a bot composition with Teemo. Not quite sure how that's going to pan out. A good leash, thank you. Yeah. Go ahead and grab our Krugs. Yes, speed the sucker up, let's go. Such a bad attack speed, like when you come back from an attack. So bad. Yeah, Lee. That hath help. Wow. Why away from tower? All right, well that was dumb. That was just bad, man. Mechanically, that was bad. Need to pull off another Q here. Alright, we'll go ahead and board drag. At 1100, we could go back, but I think I'm gonna gank bot real quick before I do. Come on, pull. I'll give it up to you, though. Where's the hook? Oh, I must already have it on cooldown. I'm gonna go ahead up and do my farm up top. Keep an eye on my dragon. Make sure he's not going nowhere. I have to go back here after this because I'm out of gold. I mean, I'm out of mana. Very cool. I don't have enough mana to get. I'm gonna farm my butt off. Play it smart. Only go in for clean angles. Go for objectives when we have priority. Don't know where the jungler's at. We might want to wait a little longer. Oh, I wanted that kill. I always miss those. I'm going here. There we go. Okay, cool, cool. I'm gonna go back now. 2500. The Blitz is 4-0. This is 4-0. I just have 2 assists. I haven't got a kill yet. Blitz keeps killing him for me. Freaking jerk. Really want to kill, man. Open two, baby. Damn, couldn't get the kill. Rawr! Alright. if I can get her. Still didn't get it, but I took all the damage. All right, that kind of sucks. They're gonna forfeit this game pretty quickly. All right, I'm gonna get 4 mil. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get Thorn Mill, and then I'll go into my Spirit Visage. Need an assist? I wanna walk down and get the dragon. An enemy has been slain. There we go. I wonder what that means. See the Teemo Mush? Alright, I need to get Rift, it's coming up. There we go. All right, cool. There we go. I'm just gonna keep on farming. I'm not gonna worry about dragon unless they're going for it. We are in the lead, so I don't have to stress so much. Nope, don't know. Let me go get Rift. Not the only one who's doing anything on his team. Legendary. Reinforcements are coming. That guy, I tell ya. He's down there. Let's get this. This is I don't want to go after him. I won't, I'll die. That's just too much, man. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and clear this. And I've got a little bit of time before I've got to use this thing. I'm gonna save it for the dragon because I'm gonna go after that next. Alright, I gotta get gold. And we'll just get a little bit more of this and a little bit more of that. I should just hang out next to Fizz the whole time, to be honest. Should be able to lead this all the way in. We need to get the last of that. Let's get this tower. There we go. I'm going directly for a dragon. They'll have a dragon, so come on. Ah, you guys are killing me. There we go. I'm just gonna clear all these wards here. Get some vision score up. It's a lot of it right here. Every single bit of it's canceled out by one control ward. Love it. All right. Very cool. I want to get 3 items this game, man. I want to get 200 CS. Got 252 for drag. Go. Yeah, let's get this. Oh, you jerk. I don't want to get caught out here. I didn't even hit him. Dang it. Too much, man. get this tower. All right, I'm going. Okay, dragon's down, that's really good. I don't know if I can take this though, by myself. A lot of DPS, man. With like two tanks, so. Another 28. I will, I'll be there in a minute. Yep. She got the dragon, we got Baron. We're gonna head in there now. I'm gonna go ahead and steal these. I'm like a little headhunter, man. Solo kill, I like it. Okay, we'll just grab this. We should be able to get this tower and be done with the game. 8-0-15, I'm happy with that. There we go. Alright, so I know Fizz got like an S+. I know I got an S. I just don't know what it was. If I got an A+, that'd be hilarious. Okay, so that was a good game. That was a fantastic game. I needed that, man. Fizz, where you at? Stay cool, man. You're till proof. Got an S. Plus. Okay, cool. I got a Mastery 7 token, which is fantastic. I don't think I have three of them. I think I have two now. 8-0-15. A couple times I just got out of dodge because I knew that if I hadn't, I would have ended up dying. But it looks to me like sometimes knowing when to get out and come back into a fight or when to recall is just as important as being there in a team fight. So I'm glad it turned out the way it did. I hope you enjoyed the gameplay. That's a good game right there. Got a 231 CS. That's probably the highest CS I've had in a long, long time. I was also level 17, and the only one that matched me on experience was Fizz, who did go 28-4-8. So thank you, Fizz. I couldn't have done it without you. Anyway, it's a great game. All right, check you guys later.